now. We're marking all the points on the map so that we can see exactly where they are and decide which ones to go to.
Is that actually a road there that's marked?
O dia de hoje tá bem melhor, a gente tá se sentindo melhor. Mas tá físico, hein? Vamos lá. Hi! Tam-tam! This one? Yeah?
Oh, that's so funny, that cracks me up.
So this is a compulsory competition today, and it starts off here on the banks of a really quite a flowing, fast flowing river. We're going to hit up a hill with a mountain bike, go into the run onto a bridge. From the bridge, we're going to do a zip line down to the bank. And from the bank, we must jump into the water, swim across, locate our kayaks, and then head on upstream around some marker buoys and then back downstream to the finish.
Fazer a tirolesa, remar contra a correnteza, parece que tá forte.
I really enjoy it.
And that zip line was really fun coming down off the bridge. Agora a gente vai entrar numa caverna, fazer uma via ferrata. Vem, start, teams must complete 3 out of 4 top hold climbs. Each completed climb has a different score.
These are my friends.
Hey!
Sabadi. Apparently here I've been here and it's almost like a national service. Many people just go and do it for a minimum like 2 years and then carry on normal life.
Some little rapids.
A lot of running and kayaking. We paddled really fast and now mountain biking.
It's it.
That was an unbelievable, torturous event. I mean, the Eliminator, such a good word for the race. 18 of us started all together and the last person on each lap drops out. So you just don't want to be the last person. So for a while, you can go easy, but then the pace just gets hotter and hotter.
Má sorte, né? O cara que estava na minha frente caiu, acabou me derrubando, caí para fora da pista, tive que voltar, tentei. Ainda resgatar no sprint, mas não deu, foi difícil. Sempre o último da bateria caía fora. E aí foi indo, foram 17 voltas. E o Martin da África do Sul ganhou, fez uma final com o GB.
And at the end, I mean, it was a flat out sprint and I needed the video camera to show who finished because it was that close.
I'm gonna have a little bit of dental work, a filling.
Sports people, they really have a lot of muscles and many of them are grinding their teeth. And especially on an event like this, it occurs that part of teeth or fillings are just breaking because they're under stress. That's all.
I hung the gun on my way.
We could see very easily that a part of the tooth was broken and a part of a filling was missing.
Does my mouth look funny?
Yeah. No, you look funny, that's all.
Oh, I just look funny.
Última prova, vale pontuação dobrada.
There's no point in worrying where you're going to come and you know, who's going to be above you and who's going to be below you, and it's just a waste of energy. Best just to go out, do as best you can and see what happens.
As we all know, all stage finals are individual, to split up the teams that you've been competing with for the last week.
I lost the rope.
Are you guys going down?
Jorge tried to swim upstream. It was almost impossible.
Essa foi dura. 18 minutos e 50 com o coração na boca.